all regulatory environment has to be reviewed from the lens of responsible competitiveness, from the viewpoint of competitiveness, and not from the viewpoint of the sub-area. Because when we are looking at, say, environment, we forget competitiveness. When we look at labor, we forget competitiveness. We have to create a synergy between requirements of social capital formation and ecological capital formation, and that of competitiveness and economic capital formation as a synergistic enterprise.
Could you stick your neck out and perhaps speak about one particular regulation or policy which you think is missing in the current environment? You spoke about the fact that the laws need to be changed.
It is not the way it is. It is the way the procedures, authority to give clearance, say, for construction of a factory, or is given to the local self-government. And those people are not really up to date with modern manufacturing or what is required. And then also, you know, our system has become corrupt. So they stall your clearances, expecting that somebody would, you know, give them something. So it will take a while before, you know, things get reformed. And everybody is passionate about, welcoming investment and moving it fast so that jobs can be created for our youth.
How optimistic are you of the Modi government getting its act right when it comes to reviving the investment climate,
sir? I am very optimistic because the way they are going, there is no other way. This is the way to go. But we are in such a morass that it will take a while.
Finally, your outlook on the India growth story, sir?
Yeah, I'm positive, but it'll take a while. People are expecting that something will happen tomorrow, but I'm afraid, years of, you know, having built a sort of a web of laws and regulations and procedures that thwart enterprise is not going to be solved in a hurry.
Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/ETNow and don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at ETNow Live. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/user/ETNow.